Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind Shadows of Arm and stuff. I am Amethyst Notari. We are looking for a ship. I don't know if it's this ship. I don't remember who these people are.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Hello again. Is there something that I can help you with? Claire and I owe you a debt. Oh, we helped free her, and he was going to get her out of here, but yet she's still here. Oh, I need nothing at present, thank you. Good travels, then. Again, we thank you. Again, that was before we went to Spellhold. So it's probably, like, with the amount of sleeping we did, like, weeks ago at this point. And that's Claire herself. Hello, thank you for saving me from Galvana. I only wish that Sanic could have lived. I was happy to help. Farewell. Good travels. I don't think it's this one. I was wondering if you could transition off the map from this boat. But no. So I guess that's their ship. They should get on it and get the hell. Maybe they're waiting for the thing to be lifted. Oh, I never did look at this thing. Oh, I got hurt a little. From the skirmish last episode, I guess? I didn't realize there was an injury in this way. Okay, so pirate horn. This horn can be blown to signal the harbor guards. They will allow the sea gates to open a ship through. Without the horn, a ship would never leave the harbor. Right, so they're probably waiting on that. They're probably waiting on the gates to open. So we can help them out again. Let's see, any rematch? With their friends or something? Well, it's not this boat, I hope. Get on a rowboat. No. Pirate. Oh, there's seamen. Let's see what the pirate might have to say. What do you want? Nobody gets on the pirate lord's ship. Not no one. Gold to look around. I think I already looked around. There's no, like, entrance to the... to go down below or anything. What if I offered you gold just to look around? Would you be open to that? Look, I'm not supposed to speak to anyone. You can talk all day about whatever you want, but no one gets aboard the ship. That's all there is to say about that. But I think we were able to get on it.
You point. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Well, we're on the ship. Oh, those look like steps down to a hold, but there's no way in there. Alright. You, sir, are a farce. And Boo agrees.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Is he booking us passage on the pirate ship, or are we taking this?
Aye. Speak your mind.
So I really should just start the game, wait 5 minutes, and then begin playing, because between the 4 and 5 minute mark from when I begin playing, I crash the desktop sometimes twice. It's not really crashing a desktop, it's just like alt tab out, and then you just, you know, you click on the game in the taskbar and it comes right back up, but then it drops out again. I don't know what's causing that. 4 to 5 minutes in. Strange, huh? Alright, well, Saemon says, bring Sapphire to speak with me. The matter is too important to chance third-party communication. We are not third party. We are all one party. I can hear Minsk now. Let's heal myself before I go talk to him.
What?
Thanks.
Fine.
I hear you wish to speak with me.
There you are, my friend. Have you secured the Seagate Hall? I'm eager to flee this wretched isle.
Yes, I have acquired the horn. Here it is. Well, Emmowen has it.
Very good indeed. I've convinced the men on board that they should accompany me, and they will ready the ship for launch.
We will be underway long before... What I mean to say is that the Pirate Lord will not arrive in time to stop us. That is whom I meant, in no uncertain terms. Hurry, we must away. What? That's BS. What did we say? Oh, well, there he is. What did he start saying? Because I couldn't go back and look. Something about... I forget.
Hell. I'll be below deck securing the... something.
So it is this ship. You'll stand where you are, Havarian. You've gone too far this time.
If I have wronged you in some fashion, I am dreadfully sorry. I was not aware of any offense.
Your pretty words are wasted on me, Kerr. I have seen your like a dozen times over and buried them all. I am lord of this isle, and yet you have undermined my authority at every turn, trading falsehoods, cuckoldry, and now my ship suffers your touch. Kaya says, kill this... Oh, there she's there too. Kill the scoundrel, the Sherrick. His mouth will spew nothing but lies. Your mouth is no better, the Sherrick says. How else would he have got the gate horn if not by taking your company again? Oh. Oh, we're beginning a lover's quarrel in the middle of all this. But you, Sherrick, dear, you know my feelings for you. Madam... You are a ravening ditch pig. Oh my god, he just killed her!
You have brought me to the brink of madness, Simon Havarian. And now I will repay you!
Wow. Simon says, or Simon whatever says, sir, you must believe that I am totally sincere when I say, Sapphire, get him! Your lackeys will not save you, Desharik says. Alright, well, I'll take her 7 gold. And what did he say? Hold on a second. There you are, my friend. Have you secured the Seagate Horn? I'm eager to flee this wretched isle. Very good. I've convinced the men on board that they should accompany me, and they will ready the ship for launch. You'll be underway long before... I mean to say, the Pirate Lord will not arrive in time to stop us. Who else would he mean, though? That's weird, the way he says that. I've convinced the men on board they should accompany me. Oh, I guess he was trying to hide the fact that it's not his boat. This is not his ship. Alright, well.
Stand back for justice!
Stand back for justice.
Gotcha.
All right, let's get our defenses going. Blur and mirror image.
Jean Collès.
I'm not going to attack first. About bless as well. Centered here. I'm not sure if it'll hit all of us. Because we're going to be moving in different directions.
Yep.
Imowyn trying to hide in shadows. Alright, well, these guys are definitely hostile now. He's not yet. We also got this guy who we talked to. Alright, well, let's send Minsk this way. Dunbar. Okay, that's unnamed.
Yes?
Minute meters. Trouble getting around to this Dunbar guy.
Sorcy, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Who is this guy attacking? Oh, me! Dasharic not attacking. Not yet, anyway.
Good to go.
I'm gonna try to get Imowyn behind him.
Right, you are. All right. Next time.
Ah! He got a critical hit, too, on him. Damon. Where's Samon's health bar? I don't see a health bar even for him. Flame Strike is an individual spell or ranged to some degree? One creature, yeah. Oh, I didn't. Yeah, I didn't get my minute meters off.
Such menial tasks.
Dunbar attacking Imowyn. Alright, there's other pirates coming up now. Try to get these going. Dunbar is dead. Okay, we've just got various pirates. Is Samon attacking as well? Just standing around. Poison pirate. I'll send her this way.
This way then.
Let's get going with the minute meteors. Pirate badly injured.
Thank you.
right!
Faster than Jintika Fastpaws!
Redirect that.
Make way, hero coming through!
I'll do it.
Minsk and Boos and...
Oh, finish this guy off.
Kicking for goodness!
One left. What else can we do? What else can Harry do? Yeah, have a Melf's minute meteor. I mean, not Melf's. Melf's acid arrow, yeah.
Simon, you will live to regret this.
You're half right, Isherik. Cast off! We set sail immediately!
As for you, Sapphire, I know you are not one of my henchmen, and I should not order you about, Sal. He'll live to regret it. So just telling him that he's gonna live. As much as I do not want to give it up, I have possessed this blade too long. It is yours, to cement our friendship. Payment for a battle well fought and for many more to come. It's still being fought. No, I'll take the sword. I want to see what it is. If you wish, though I would prefer gold. Nonsense. It is a fine blade, and you are more than deserving. I will take no answer other than yes. Now let us cast off and go. We are free. What if I tell you affirmative instead?
The seas are calm, but the voyage is tense. And Saemon spends much of his time below decks. He acts as though he expects some great tragedy, and that by avoiding you, he can escape its influence. The course he has set is true, though, and you think you will make the mainland in a few days. On the fourth morn, a ship is spotted to the east, and a visibly shaken Saemon orders a change of course. The winds are against him, however, and the other vessel makes steady and remarkable progress towards you. Saemon grows increasingly nervous, and rightfully so. The ship looks odd, and you swear it may not even be resting upon the water.
Oops.
Inevitably, it pulls alongside and reveals a crew like no other. Saemon orders everyone to have weapons at the ready.
Uh-oh. A crew like no other.
All right, men. Prepare yourselves to be boarded. All weapons ready.
Don't worry, Sapphire. I'm sure this won't be any trouble at all. So these are his men. The other boat's here. Leaving the island. Oh, I'll have to read that after. Oops. Who are these people? That's like a... I give up. I can't go on. There's no point. I must die. Ugh. And we just stand there and refuse to act. Well, that makes no sense. We wouldn't just stand.
I know not who these ruffian pirates are. Desherek's men, perhaps.
So we just watched them kill 1, 2, 3, 4 pirates. I mean, I guess we don't care that much about them. But you'd think we'd have an opportunity to defend ourselves.
The Githyanki demand!
Ooh!
You have the Relic of Holies!
You know, I thought it looked like a astral-traveling interdimensional ship. That's awesome. The Githyanki? I haven't seen them since Planescape Torment. We have the Relic of Holies. The Pirate Horn? Know what he means? Or the sword. We didn't get a chance to look at it. They're gonna take the sword, aren't we? Aren't they? Before we even get a chance to look at it and see what it is.
Pardon? I am sorry, but I do not know what you are talking about. Speak clearly, that I might understand.
Well, they have guttural voices. Understand? We see all that you do. Saemon Havarin, you have trespassed and taken what is not yours. Please, the name is spoken with more of a flourish, and a good deal less spittle. It's the sword. He gave us the sword so as to, you know, spare himself. Friendship. Your name will be spoken with blades for tongues. You took the Relic of Holies. We will follow as we must. Saemon says, now, who would be foolish enough to steal from the Githyanki, if that's what you are? He knew their Githyanki. He's feigning ignorance now. And innocence. I plead innocence, and demand that you search me that I might prove it. Search all aboard if you wish. Saemon, you're really gonna get it. That is the intent, inside and out. Huh. No searches. I do not submit to searches or seizures. Just a minute here. I protest. Now, Sapphire, says Saemon, you'll have to trust me on this matter. I will provide for all those concerned. Search away, Captain. You will not find any such object on me. Yet you will find it on... probably me. Or maybe Minsk, since he's the leader of the party. Maybe he has the sword. I didn't get a chance to look at the thing. Although I don't know about these ruffians on deck. I don't like the look of them. Give them a thorough look. Saemon! Just providing for those concerned. Me. My apologies, Sapphire. The captain says, the blade belonging to the Githyanki is aboard. Detection does not lie. All will perish for this insult. Okay. Including Saemon. Alright. You might let him die. But you can search and take the true thieves. Take the whole crew if you must. Says Saemon. Nice. Examples must be set. None must tempt such a crime again. Destroy them all. This just isn't a good 10 day, says Saemon. Alright, what's that journal say? The Shadow Thieves, Bodhi's Guild. Okay. Is this it? No. No, I read that already. No quests in 4. Or 3. Yeah, I'm not sure. Alright. Githyanki, okay. So we have the Githyanki here. Yankee Captain. This one is the only one that is... hostile. Kind of spread around a little.
Trust is for the foolish and the dead.
Haste.
Every hunt where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
She only had one blur. She doesn't have another. Oh, that's not even her. I think silence would work that well. Their magic they use with their minds, I think. Bolt of glory on that Githyanki.
Name.
Hiding. Cloak of fear. Party members are immune to the effects, although the aura of fear may still disturb them. Alright, we'll try that. Oh, we got it. Minsk versus the Githyanki captain. Imowyn is... oh, hide in shadows failed, and she's being attacked by a pirate? The pirate's attacking Imowyn. Well, that's Imowyn. I'll have her try it again.
What is it?
Take down this captain if we can. Captain is near death. Try it again to hide.
Yes, Abel.
So if I use Holy Smite, it's going to hurt the pirates as well, since I'm sure the pirates are some form of evil. This Githyanki is losing morale. We got an injured one, so this one. What if it's yellow because it's changed by the color of this? Yeah, I was like, the way he moves like that, like, were you attacking him the whole time? This one's casting spells. Yeah, I guess they all can. Thinking about summoning the skeletons, it just takes so long. And I would like to keep the pirates alive. Does she have this cloak on now? No. I guess she got interrupted. How about protection from evil? Well, let's help him. Let's see. Sure, they're considered people. Let me try it. Why not? Every time I try to use hold person, it's been a while. Doesn't seem to work. We'll try it on this guy. The ship shakes and sounds as if it's about to break apart. The captain's still alive. Alright, never mind hiding then. Prepare to abandon ship. She takes on water, says a sailor. Alright, so we got pirates and a sailor. Is the sailor, like, not evil? Sahu again board us. The ship is doomed. Ready yourselves for the water. Well, that's not Sahu again. If that's how you pronounce that, but yeah, I know those are fish thingies. They tend to use spears, I think. Yeah, but so now we got those on the other side? I mean, I can't see them from here. This would be my cue to leave. Farewell, Sapphire. Good luck. Well, if I find you again, you're dead, buddy. Betrayed on the voyage back. The silver sword that Saemon gave me had been stolen from the Githyanki. No doubt he knew they would be searching for it. They tried to kill everyone as an example, but during the battle, a sailor came up from below and said Sahuagin was storming the ship and that we were sinking. And Saemon has teleported away. Blast that conniving traitor. Yeah, okay, this is the sword. Silver blade. This is a piece of a silver sword, a vorpal two-handed sword used by the Githyanki and considered holy by them. It is magically sharp and can sever limbs and heads with ease. If the whole weapon could be found, it could be magically reforged. Oh, sweet. I'm putting that away. Nope, we definitely don't have it. This bag? Oh no, it's not in there. So the battle continues, I guess.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
See, every time I move him, it's like he's moving back towards the target. Like, have you been hitting it all this time? It meaning the target, hitting him.
Back to the ship.
So who again? I think that's how. So I think I guess I am saying it right. Go try to kill him. He said back aboard the ship. You guys are not listening to your captain. It's not good for any of you.
here.
Help! One of them's like, help! Worked out pretty well. I think one more. And we'll be good. Oh, there's a Sahuag in there. Oh. There goes that last fireball.
The ship lurches, and the ongoing battle is soon the least of your worries. The entire vessel quickly lists to one side as the cargo below decks violently shifts. There is no chance to make for a lifeboat, and you are thrown overboard, left gasping for air in an undertow you cannot escape. Pressure builds, and you are pulled deep. And you wonder if your last sight will be the disappearing Saemon Haverian fleeing through some magical means, saving his own skin as always.
Wouldn't be surprised. Okay. Someone grab the universal translator.